This Motion Minute, updating drive firmware. On the Copley website, go to Downloads. Then choose Firmware. Then choose the firmware for your drive and save it. In CME2, open the file we just saved. In our case, we chose not to back up the files, but it is recommended to do. This example has been sped up, so your update will take more time than you see here. Now that the update is complete, we can verify the firmware version here. Thanks for watching 4 Minute.